The projects have been my favorite part of being a construction management student here at Ames. We have a lot of opportunities for hands-on and practical applications. The Snowmelt system has been my favorite project that we undertook in any of our classes. It was a challenging project that took several months from design to approval to installation. We designed this from the bottom up, including calculations for BTUs required in our concrete slabs outside to melt snow. From that, we can size our boiler. This is our boiler in the system, so this will heat hot water and pump it around through a heat exchanger. So this is a 50-50 mix of glycol water. This is what we actually pump outside into the slab to melt the snow. This is pumped out, it raises the temperature of the concrete to melt snow. So here we have a snow melt sensor, control and a relay. We have a temperature sensor outside on the building, and we also have a slab sensor which will sense snow and temperature of the slab. So after it's pumped from the heat exchanger on that side, it comes through the over the roof and into this box here. This gear we have is a manifold. So here the fluid comes in through this pipe and is split to run out to the slab outside. And it will return back through it and then return back to the heat exchanger to receive more heat for additional snow melting capabilities. So I'm just about done. I'm in the last month of school here. I already have a job. I was able to obtain a job through the advisory committees that they have for the different programs here in the ATTC building. So if you're thinking about coming to Ames or you're thinking about entering higher education, just do it now. There's no time better than now. So just get started. Ames is a great place. They have phenomenal instructors, great resources, and a phenomenal facility that we have here for learning.